Beauty Confidential, the no preaching, no lies, advice you'll actually use guide to looking your best, Nadine Haoche reveals industry secrets and insider tips on everything beauty. Her own beauty secret? Bare Minerals.
I was working at Lucky Magazine and I kept hearing about Bare Minerals, all these women were obsessed with it. And then I tried it and I was blown away. I have really bad skin. My skin, you know, it flares up at the slightest provocation. It's been hard for me to find a nice foundation, to find something that won't make me break out, to find something that gives me good coverage, and then most importantly, it doesn't feel like you have paint on your skin. Nothing I found is as good as Bare Minerals. It covers up, you know, the under eye circles I have, and then the little redness I have under my nose and in my chin. In photos, in person, it just gives your skin a really, really nice glow and a nice sheen to it. It's literally my number one cannot live without a beauty product.